is the train station, the underground train. So if you take your Subashi line, Middle City line, Senichimai line, Nankai Shinchetsu line, when you arrive number exit 14, then you take your left, then you go to the popular side, to the Tombori area. So let's go there. I say I want to eat, you say I should pay here and eat, but I'm not ready to eat here now. So, wow, so let's move ahead. Things to show around here. Alright. Let's just move ahead. As you can see, this is the Tombori. Whole street here, the Tombori has lots of restaurants. And river canal, which I'm going to show you now. And so you can see a lot of people walking, having fun.
So, you can see that bridge?
always had a lot of people there because of this popular Glico advertisement. And you can see from here, yes. So, holding my camera with my left hand, otherwise I would have been able to have it. That's cool. So, as you can see, popular side here, about close to here, people taking pictures, and because it's one of the popular sites in Japan. Hello, you guys are having fun. Welcome to Japan. When did you come? Wow, nice. Bye. Hello. Area, I like it. Popular city. Hello. How are you? You're visiting Japan for the first time? Really? Are you Japanese? Where are you from? I'm a Nigerian. And I'm promoting a good side in Japan. So if you don't mind, what's your name? Huh? Where from? Where are you from?
China.
China? Wow. Where in China?
China.
Where?
Chinese
Guangzhou. Oh, Guangzhou. Okay. Have you ever been to Africa?
Huh?
Africa. Have you ever been to Nigeria, Kenya?
Huh? No.
Wait, do you want to go?
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. So you like Japan? You like the culture? The food? Okay, welcome to Japan.
Thank you.
Cheers. Give me five.
Bye.
Enjoy. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Well, they're Chinese. Well, that's good. And they're having fun around the area. So, the world is a better place when people forget their culture, what they believe in. I'm happy to see that there's quite political tensions in different countries for people who have the freedom to go around and enjoy themselves. I'm looking forward to when there will be a borderless society. Countries without borders, and everyone is comfortable in his country. Everyone has the right to visit the other country, to have fun and return back to his own country if he wishes. And everyone has the right to also go and stay a little bit if they wish to stay in other countries. So I hope in my lifetime this dream will be a reality. Well, that's good. Well, by the way, Japan, has what we call tourism boom presently. Lots of tourists are coming and they're enjoying the country because there are a lot of things to see in Japan. And I'm happy to know that Africans, Europeans, Asians, South Americans, North America, all are here. All normally come to have fun in Japan, and I'm happy to when I see a situation where in other countries like Africa, Nigeria, people have the freedom to go and enjoy themselves without any fear of anything, and to learn about each other's culture. So I hope my dream. One Africa, one world will be achieved soon. Let's keep dreaming, let's keep hoping, let's keep believing. Don't forget, never a dull moment, we move.